Welcome to Let's Worship, and I invite you to just stand up or even close your eyes and connect with the Lord today as we are beginning the day, because it is always important to start with His presence in our lives, because He is important in our lives and He must be the center of our lives. So come on, let's stand up or let's close our eyes and let's look upon Him and let's say, Lord, all we want is You, God. You are the Lord and You are first in our hearts, God. And all we want to be, God, is just with You. So have Your way, Holy Spirit. We love You, Jesus.
Oh, I was made to dwell in the courts of the Lord.
Oh yes, Lord, all we want is to see Your face.
dwell in the courts of the Lord.
Come and believe it.
And I was made to gaze upon your face. Oh, I was made to dwell in the courts of the Lord. My feet.
the presence of my Savior. Come on, sing it out. So Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters, wherever you would call me. And take me deeper than my feet could ever wander. And my faith will be made stronger in the presence.
Passion stirring deep inside.
Us how to love you more today. Have your way. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you and have a wonderful day.